Have you ever tried to send a dynamic email to the users in your tables list? Hello everyone, Shahab is back with another interesting video. And today I'm going to talk about how you can send a dynamic email to your users. But what do I mean by dynamic? It means that if you have a table and in that table we have the emails of our users, and then by selecting each of the rows, we can send the information in that row to the user's emails. Stay with me up to the end of this video and I will tell you everything about sending dynamic emails to your users. If it's the first time you're watching my videos, don't forget to subscribe the channel to get the notification for the new upcoming videos. You can follow me on LinkedIn and read Power BI articles on my blog. Stay tuned. Consider we have a report like this one, and we want to create a button, and by pressing it, our users can send a reminder email to officers and CC to their reviewers. This reminder will help them as a notification to complete the task quickly. So, first we copy this table by pressing Ctrl and C, and then paste it by pressing Ctrl and V. Now we have an exact copy of the table. Then, when this second table is selected, we choose the Power Automate visual, and that's it. The table changed to a Power Automate visual, and all the required data columns are available in its data field. Also, if we need to add any other column, we easily can drag and drop them into the visual data field. For now, I just resize and move the Power Automate visual to where I like. In the next step, I click on these three dots and choose Edit. Then from here, choose New, and then Instant Cloud Flow. After some seconds, a new window will appear for us, in which we need to add a new step. Then I have to search for Send an Email version 2. When this option selected, we can see several fields. In the To section, we need to insert the email who we want to send the email to. In our case, we want to send it to the officer. So, from the dynamic content, look for officer email from Power BI and select it. For the subject of the email, I just write reminder and then a colon. And then, from the dynamic content, I choose title for Power BI, which shows the title of the selected record. In the body section of the email, I just write these following text. Have a look. Now, instead of each value inside the brackets, I just find the related value from dynamic content and replace with them. When everything finished, I just press on save. And then rename the flow. Now is the time to save and apply. And go back to the report. As you can see, now the shape of Power Automate visual changed to something similar to a button. From the Format Visual section, I just change the color, font, text size, and some initial formatting options. Okay, now consider we want to send an email to one or many officers, a reminder email that your task should be completed soon. What we need to do is just selecting each of the desired rows. For example, I choose this line in which my email is set as an officer and my other email set as the reviewer. So, simply I click on this row and after selecting it, I press on the button. We can see it starts triggering and after some seconds, it shows us that it triggered successfully. Now it's the time to open my email and check if I received a reminder email. And here it is. After some seconds, I received this reminder email. It is how we can easily send a dynamic email. If you enjoyed this video, please like and share it and hit the subscribe button. You can also follow me on LinkedIn and read Power BI articles on my blog. Have a good day. All Power BI lovers.